As I was saying, it was on my way home from a rehearsal one night, and it was garbage night in my neighborhood. As I passed someone's garbage cans they had put out into the street, amidst the pile, I noticed what was clearly a guitar case. And as one man's garbage is another man's treasure, and you can never have enough spare guitar cases, I figured I'd stop and relieve the garbage man of the sad duty of destroying what looked like a usable, albeit old and dirty guitar case.